गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, स्टैंडर्ड 6 मैथमेटिक्स. सो लास्ट क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड द चैप्टर नंबर 3. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 4, बेसिक जियोमेट्रिकल आइडियाज. तो फर्स्ट वी अंडरस्टैंड मेन पॉइंट दिस चैप्टर. तो पॉइंट्स टू रिमेंबर, पॉइंट्स लाइन एंड प्लेन आर बेसिक एलिमेंट इन जियोमेट्री. अ पॉइंट डिटरमाइन लोकेशन, इट डज नॉट हैव लेंथ ब्रेथ ऑफ थिकनेस. अ लाइन इज मेड अप ऑफ infinite number of points and it extends indefinitely in both directions. Two points are sufficient to determine a line. Examples, point P and Q are sufficient to determine line PQ. Line PQ is written as this term, arrow 2 and PQ. A line segment is a part of a line. It has two endpoints. This one remember, a line segment is part of line and it has a two end point. The line segment AB has end point A and B, and line segment AB is written as this step, only one. This one called AB, and here this one line, that means this step two, close. Then a ray is a part of a line and it has a starting point and it extends the endlessly one direction. So ray MN is written as this step. See, M and only last side this type arrow. This one called ray. Then if two lines have one common point, they are called intersecting line. And if two lines lying in a plane do not intersect each other, they are called parallel line. Okay, intersecting line, that means where these two lines are touched, this point say intersection. And parallel they are called, these two lines are not intersect, that means this step two line. So parallel line, line L parallel to line M is written as L parallel line N. That means this one line L and this one M. Here this one no intersection, that means this one called parallel line. Clear? Then next point. Then next point, B, curves and polygon. The points to remember. A drawing, straight or non-straight, made without lifting the pencil is called a curve. If a small curve does not cross itself, it is called a simple curve. If the end points of curve is same as its starting point, it is called a closed curve. And if the end point of a curve is different from its starting point, it is called a open curve. Then a closed curve divided at the plane into three parts. Interiors, that means inside of curve. Boundary, that means on of the curve. Exterior, that means outside of the curve. And the interior of a closed curve together with its boundary, it is called a region. And a polygon is a simple closed figure made up entirely of line segment. A polygon of three sides is called a triangle. And a polygon of four sides is called a quadrilateral. And the point of intersection of a pair of sides of polygon is called vertex of the polygon. Then two sides of a polygon having a common end point are called adjacent side of polygon. And the end point of the same side of the polygon are called adjacent vertices of the polygon. And the line segment joining non-adjacent vertices is called the diagonals of the polygon. Clear? Then next point is angles. So point C is two ray having a common starting point from an angle. Two ray, common sense, that means angle, and the two rays forming an angle are called the arms or side of the angles. The common starting point is called the vertex of the angle. So points ABC of triangle ABCD, point of the angle is ABCD, is also called CBA or B, or middle, that means this step. A, B and C. So here angle, that means here, that means B, otherwise CBA or B angle. Clear? Then next point is triangle. So what say, a triangle is a polygon of three side, and a triangle has three vertices, three side and three angles. And point ABC are points on triangle ABC. Then next point is quadrilateral. So what say, a quadrilateral is a polygon, four side, and a quadrilateral has four vertices, four angles and four side and two diagonals. Here see, four side, four angles and two diagonals. Point A, B, C, D are points of quadrilateral ABC, that means ABCD. AB, BC, CD and DA. AB, BC, CD and DA are the side. Angle A, angle B, angle C, angle D are the angles of ABCD. And AC and BD are diagonals. AC and BD are its diagonals. Then next point is circle. A circle is a set of points in a plane which are equidistant from a fixed point in the same plane, and the fixed point is called the center of the circle, and the fixed distance is called the radius of the circle. The distance around a circle is called its circumference. A line segment joining any two points of a circle is called a chord of the circle. This one remember. And a chord passing through the center of a circle is called the diameter of the circle. The length of the diameter is 2 times the length of a radius. A diameter of a circle divides the circle into 2 equal parts, and each part is called a semicircle. And a region in the interior of a circle enclosed by an earth and a pair of radii of the circle is called a sector of the circle. A region in the interior of a circle enclosed by a chord and a earth of the circle is called segment of the circle. So here all points completed. So to now we are going to start workbook. So now workbook question number 5. What say? Marks point X, Y, Z and W such that no three of them are collinear. Draw a line segment by joining all the possible pair of points. The first here three. Number three that then collinear. That mean here one line draw. Any centimeter is not fixed. That means first draw XY, then YZ and then ZW. Clear? Then now question number 6, what say? Draw a line segment of length 6.7 semi. The first 6.7 semi line draw. This type arrow. And marks point ABC on the line segment. So any point here 3. 1, 2 and 3. And I'm right here A, B and C. Clear? Then now question number 7. Draw a ray MN and mark point XY on the ray and marks point PQ on the outside the ray MN. So ray that means here this step and here arrow. And what first say ray MN. So here M and N ray. Then what say XY on the ray. That means here X and Y on the ray marks P and Q outside the ray MN. MN outside the point P and Q. So here P point P and here point Q. Okay. Now question number 8, what say? Draw a figure showing a polygon formed by using 4 matches. So I draw a showing polygon from 4. 4 that means here 1 matches this one 2, this one 3 and this one 4. So this one make a polygon. Now 9th one. Draw a finger showing a polygon formed by using 6 matches boxes. The 6 matches boxes, the hexagon. So here 1, here 2 matches box, 3, 4, 5 and 6. This one 6 matches sticks using this one draw polygon. So today classes we are doing only here. Next classes we complete other question this chapter. Okay, and any question then ask me.